I've created a monster. If you've been following along on this project, this is my husband's office, and he's been calling all the shots when it comes to design. Now, one of the things he really didn't like in here was the radiator, so we attempted to paint it, by we, I mean me, to camouflage it with the walls, but it wasn't quite working. So he came up to me the other day and he said, "Hey, how do you feel about designing and building a radiator cover for the room?" And I was like, "You know what? I'm gonna give it a shot. I don't know if you're gonna love it, but I'm gonna try." And I was very skeptical, but when I was finished with this, I loved it. I mean, it goes with the dark academia vibe and that moody feel in this room, and it's just stunning. It looks like a piece of furniture. This room's almost done.